What is an ePortfolio and why should students be asked to create one? An ePortfolio is a digital collection of artifacts that documents and makes visible student learning. We've been using portfolios for a long time to gather evidence of learning. An ePortfolio allows students to collect all different kinds of evidence of learning, audio, video, images, and text, and it helps students to share it easily with instructors and program coordinators. A good ePortfolio is both a product and a process. The product is a digital collection of artifacts. The process is reflecting on those artifacts and what they represent. Bass and Eon describe the process of critical reflection involved in the creation of effective portfolios as one that makes invisible learning visible. The process of learning sometimes doesn't involve just the rational mind. Rather, feelings, personality, and sense of self are involved, sometimes facilitating that learning process and sometimes hindering it. By reflecting on those affective personal and self-identity factors, students can develop metacognitive skills that can enhance their learning. Because ePortfolios are a student-centered activity, one in which the student is free to choose what artifacts are included and is free to reflect on the process of their learning, they foster engagement and motivation. We can classify ePortfolios based on the purpose for the student. They can be an assessment of learning if they are assigned as a culminating activity in a course or program. They can be an assessment for learning where students learn as they complete the ePortfolio. ePortfolios are most effective when they are established as an institution or program-wide initiative, but they can still be successful at the individual course level. What are some best practices for instructors or program coordinators? Be sure to explain the benefits of ePortfolios to students. Establish clear expectations. Provide examples of successful ePortfolios created by students. Scaffold student learning. Walk the talk. Create your own ePortfolio. Tie ePortfolios to assessment. Make it social. Watch our video about assessment for more information. What are the benefits of ePortfolios for students? ePortfolios can help students develop new or deeper learning, help students develop a better sense of themselves as students and individuals, be shared with friends and family members, and showcase students' achievements when they are applying for jobs. ePortfolios are effective learning tools because they support students' own knowledge construction, make otherwise invisible aspects of the learning process visible, and place agency in the hands of students, which fosters learners' motivation. Please watch the rest of our video series about ePortfolios.